From the statements of the ulama with regards to this, we mentioned Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal, we mentioned Imam Shafi'i, we mentioned Imam al-Tabari, Imam al-Tahawi. Imam al-Tahawi, you know, one of the famous Aqidah books that they teach in the madaris, Aqidah al-Tahawiyya. Al-Aqidah al-Tahawiyya, right? And it is so strange that you teach Aqidah al-Tahawiyya and then you don't know the belief of Ahlul Sunnah with regards to the Quran. قال الطحاوي, الإمام الطحاوي رحمه الله تعالى, and he was يعني the leading Hanafi scholar يعني in Egypt in his time. Right. القرآن كلام الله. The Quran is the speech of Allah. منه بدأ بلا كيفية قولا. From him it emanated without كيفية قولا, a speech. Right? From him, from Allah تعالى, it emanated بلا كيفية. يعني أهل السنة والجماعة, we negate what? Knowledge of the howness of the sifat of Allah. So he says, it emanated from Allah, he says, بلا كيفية. Without saying how, قولاً, speech, statement from Allah سبحانه وتعالى. وأنزله على رسوله وحيا, and he sent it down upon his messenger as revelation. وصدقه المؤمنون على ذلك حقا, and the believers, they believed him in that, in truth. وأيقنوا أن كلام الله تعالى بالحقيقة ليس بمخلوق ككلام البرية. And they had yaqeen, the believers, they had yaqeen that the speech of Allah تعالى يعني بالحقيقة, in actuality and reality, أيقنوا أنه كلام الله تعالى بالحقيقة, that it is the كلام of Allah in reality, in a real sense, not metaphorically ascribed unto Allah تبارك وتعالى. ليس بمخلوق ككلام البرية. It is not created like the speech of mankind. Here Imam Ja'far, Abu Ja'far al-Tahawi, he also refutes a statement of the Ash'ari when he says, وَأَيْقَنُوا, يعني the believers, أيقنوا أنه كلام الله تعالى بالحقيقة. They have yaqeen that it is the speech of Allah تعالى in reality, in actuality. That it is really the speech of Allah. What does this mean? In a real sense. Some of the ulama of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, they said, تكلم به حقيقة. تكلم به حقيقة. Allah spoke it in a real sense. يعني not metaphorically, not كلام نفسي, not speaking within himself, right? Not metaphorically, not speaking within himself, he spoke it, he uttered it, right? سبحانه وتعالى, in the manner which befits his perfection and his majesty, سبحانه وتعالى. So the كلام of Allah, like we said now, it is real. This refutes the notion that, يعني, as the Mufti said, it is not harf and not sawt. It is not letters. It is not letters and it is not sounds. It is not letters. Whereas Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that alif lam mim, لا أقول alif lam mim harf, ولكن alif harf, ولام harf, وميم حرف. Is this كلام of Allah سبحانه وتعالى؟ ألف لام ميم كلام الله تبارك وتعالى. نبي صلى الله عليه وسلم said ألف is a حرف, لام is a حرف, ميم is a حرف. They said no, it's not حروف. كلام of Allah is not حروف. نبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم says it is حروف. سبحان الله. So this, in reality, they refute the Ash'ari with this also. When they say, it is Allah's speech, حقيقة, in a real sense, not a metaphorical sense. وسمى ذي النسي تكلم به حرفا وصوتا. تكلم به حرفا وصوتا. He spoke it with letters and sound. And he was heard by whoever heard. Right. Whoever he addressed subhanahu wa ta'ala, يُسْمِعُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ يُسْمِعُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. He makes hear whoever he wills. He speaks to Jibreel. Comes in the hadith. Ya Jibreel, how many ahadith? How many ahadith? Inna Allah idha ahabba abdan nada Jibreel. When Allah loves a slave, he calls Jibreel. Ya Jibreel, inni uhibbu fulanan fa ahibba. Oh Jibreel, I love so and so, so you also love him. So Allah speaking to Jibreel? Allah calling Jibreel? Naam. Imagine you want to say no. Allah doesn't speak. How is Allah calling Jibreel? How is Jibreel coming? Because when Allah calls, the next thing you know, Allah is speaking to Jibreel. Subhanallah. So, naam. The believers ayqanu annahu kalamullahi haqiqatan. This is the speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in a real sense, in reality and actuality. It is not metaphorical and it is not open to reinterpretation as the Asha'ira do. There is so much more.